one.
This is a prone leg curl with an ankle weight. This is a great rehab exercise, especially for someone who's got some hip issues and can't stand on one leg and leg curl, or do a traditional leg curl with like a TRX or a ball. It's a good way to start. So Dan's gonna lay face down. He's gonna make sure his hips are flat to the table. He's not gonna hike his hip up. He's gonna start with a nice breath of air in, and then an exhale as he draws this ankle towards his tush. And he's gonna inhale, slowly extend that leg down, nice and controlled, keeping continuous tension on the hamstring. Exhale, pull your heel to your butt. Inhale, extend down.